We're going to talk about related drop-down lists. So in this sheet, I have the branches. I'm going to display the branches for my company that I'm working for. And so I have branches in multiple provinces in multiple cities. So what I'm going to do is on another sheet, I've listed the provinces that our branches are in, the cities within each of those provinces. And so what I have done is I have named the list of provinces with the name province. I've named the range province. And so now how I've done this is now let's select these three cities, and they're from Alberta. So let's type in Alberta. And then press enter. And then we're going to select these three cities and we're going to name them British Columbia. And press enter. And I've already got the last range named, I believe. Yeah, and it's Saskatchewan. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back to my sheet where I'm going to have the drop-down lists, and I'm going to go in the cell that's below province and next to branch, and I'm going to go to the data tab on our Excel sheet, and I'm going to select data validation. And in this dialog box, I'm going to select list, and the source is, I'm going to go equals, and I'm going to type in province. And I'm going to say OK. Okay, so now I would like the city that comes up. So if you select one province, I would like you to have just the cities that come up for that province. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to go back to data validation. I'm going to choose list. And in the source, I'm going to go equals. Indirect. I'm going to go in opening bracket, and I'm going to select the cell where the provinces appear, and then I'm going to close the bracket, and I'm going to say OK. And now it's telling you there's an error, but that's because we don't have a province selected as of yet, and so I'll say yes, and I'll say OK. So now let's go to the first province, and let's go Alberta. Then we go to the cities, we click the drop-down list, and there you have the three cities that we have in Alberta that we have our branches in. So let's click delete on this one, and let's click delete on the province. So now let's go back to the province and let's select British Columbia. Okay, now let's go to the list for the cities of British Columbia, and there you have. Now there you have your related drop-down lists. Please subscribe.